Who's on Mr. David?
No! I think it's perfect to get David's opinion. All this damn thought makes me hungry.
Okay, sir.
Well, you better check it around that David's a total ass. Well, Megan's...
Well, that's a piece of shit if you're talking about.
Oh, yeah, bitch?
And then there came around. The orb came within with the sons of destiny, green earth, with Arya. Years later.
David, you come at the right time. It seems we're having a little difference of opinion.
Years later. There came Earth. Arya was destroyed, and creating Earth for McMahon's, a giant, molten, hot ball of hell, just molting around, and creating the moon by asphalt, dust, and rocks. Until then, they created.
The orb was creating arms and legs.
Oh my God, that's serious.
Are you quite sure that Meg told Sally that she wants to attend?
Sally said so. Sally said Meg really wants to come.
You know our dances have a certain status attached to them.
But what do you think, David? Would it be proper for us to extend Meg into the future?
Well, David, what's your opinion?
And then there came Ragyo's Golden Mooster Ladroli Kiyuin. Or shall we say, Ragyo Kiyuin.
My name is Ragyo. And I am the new being to create peace and mind.
Until later, she tried to stop these.
I try to make these things called life fibers. They're the things I've invented, and I want to create my own place called Revox.
Then there came darkness.
You have been prevailed, starting to hate me with their minds of hearts. If I want to be with you, you're
making me leave thousands and thousands of years later. I was landed at a place called Earth, trying to take the soul of a 13-year-old female. She's actually 5 in that time. Where am I? And then I met the March family, trying to get an incognito as Beth. Until later, 5 years later, actually 8 years later, I found my true identity. They found it was okay, alerting the tigers of hell and shaking the maze. Please stop.
Mother, can you just check around with Edgel and Laguel?
Oh, you better shut your damn ass up. That couldn't be true.
I'm sorry, but I think I just hiccuped myself.
What the fuck?
And then, Aya is now a March sister.
Thank you. You gave us a great story.
Are you sure about today, Aya? Yes.
It's perfect. Perfect.
And then there came something alive.
So, what are we gonna do now?
I don't know, Meg. Could be something that being a bitch could talk about.
Bash!
Sorry, it's just... I'm sorry about this, Meg.
I don't give a flying shit. I better check this out lately. If there's anything wrong, Joe, Mommy's coming. Mommy's coming so good. It's not your chance. Behavior. I'm on, it's me, Mommy.
Huh?
Sup. You see, there is a big chance of the anime world being destroyed. Ah, that's some good Coca-Cola. Share a Coke with Yumi. Ah, screw that bitch. You see, I am here. And I am here for you. You see, I drank the sauce from Ayumi.
Huh?
What the hell? Looks like someone became pizza sauce. Huh, let me check around and... Ooh. Citrus flavor. Got the power of evolution. At least I won't get killed. I don't get killed. But I do get old and die.
Well, there's something I want to check around, Marianne Thompson. You better check your shit up.
I don't give a shit. Good as new.
It's your own fault, you know. You stood too close to the fire.
Damn,
see?
What the hell is wrong with these bastards?
Now, if you may excuse me, me and my squadron are here.
Hey, Meg.
Sup?
I'll never find a sound of silence.
Children,
let's
good afternoon.
Hearing your own you do. 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 Do.
Burr, burr, burr.
You know it's a heart.
Oh, look, here comes Edward now. My, he's sure at a gallop.
Good afternoon, David.
Now let's go home.
Silence.